supposedly all of this will be done and they'll be shifting traffic June 14th, but I think it's doubtful. I can only imagine how long it will take them to get the other side done, because you can see they have to basically eliminate the hill. They had a convoy of trucks out here the other day, but they seemingly come to a stop. They did a little paving and then quit, so I'm not really sure what's going on.
Construction Center.